government recently, they decided to block WhatsApp in insurgency hit areas like Jammu and Kashmir because they think that the terrorists are communicating through WhatsApp. What is your opinion on it? Do you think they should block it? What
okay. do you think about it? I think it's a pointless move because, first of all, WhatsApp is not the only platform for terrorists to communicate, as we all know. And plus, I think it's just like a breach of our privacy of everyone in those areas. And I think the government right now is focusing more on useless things than on development activities. So
it is not definitely not enough to curb terrorism because internet is so huge, so big that there are many, many ways to do it. They will not choose merely WhatsApp. They may choose, but it is not enough at all, I feel.
If you really want to communicate, then WhatsApp is not the only thing. I mean, there are so many other things they can use. I mean, if you block one thing, they'll find another thing. And WhatsApp is one of the common man's, I feel, most used communication platform. So if you block that, I don't think they are going to find anything else like the terrorists will to communicate so much easily and freely.
What I feel that if they want to communicate, they can use any means. WhatsApp is just a meme, many of them. So for general public who is using WhatsApp, I think it would be unfair. Because if they are doing communication, they are doing that, they can do it from any channel. I don't think it's the right way to deal with that.
Yeah, because I think the government side, they are planning to stop the communication. Whatever the civilians, like people using, they need to block that because maybe some false information is also in transfer, right? That's why they're taking it. I think that, I don't know.
That's not the right way to do it. They should not have the control over WhatsApp. The government should not be able to spy WhatsApp or read our messages. We've seen movies in the present that they do it now to prevent terrorism, so that's not the way to do it. We need our privacy.
Very difficult to tell, but to some extent, yes, it is possible to stop the terrorism with the blocking this kind of social media, for sure, yes.
Yes, I think because sometimes the terrorists also, they will.
Sometimes?
Terrorists also have bad opinion in their WhatsApp.
I don't think so. Because people want to use WhatsApp, they will definitely use it. Either way. Anyway, they will use it.
So even if they block WhatsApp, you think it won't help?
They will use another app. We have so many apps like Facebook, Messenger, WhatsApp, Instagram. All those.
Do you think like blocking these kind of sites is the only way to curb terrorism?
No, I don't think so.